The stone walls of Machu Picchu are so perfectly fitted, you can't even slide a credit card between them. How did the ancient Incas achieve this impossible feat? Without modern tools or mortar? Here's the secret. First, Incas used stones of varying sizes and shapes, not uniform blocks. Next, they meticulously carved each stone to fit its neighbors with incredible precision, often using harder stones or bronze tools to grind and shape the surfaces. Finally, they likely used a technique called dry stone masonry, where the stones are so precisely cut that they lock together through sheer pressure and gravity. The big reason for this incredible craftsmanship wasn't just aesthetics, it was earthquake resistance. Peru is highly seismic, and these interlocking walls could flex and shift during tremors, then settle back into place without crumbling. This technique made their structures incredibly durable, outlasting many modern buildings. And so, through ingenious design and unparalleled skill, the ancient Incas built an entire city that still stands as a testament to their impossible stonework.